Going on, ladies and gentlemen. Today I'm coming at you with episode 2 of my flag play, and we're going to start it out by looking at this light. Once you see it, you can't unsee it, so there you go. We need to make our way to the broadcast center. Where is the broadcast center? Over there. Okay, we're definitely going to need a vehicle. Get the cyclone. Well, if I actually press the bite button, this will be fine. This will be fine. Make our way to this here.
That road will take you right to the holy broadcast.
Yeah, broadcasting.
Watch out for those so-called twin gods. What I hear, Tyreen Calypso is the star of the show. Her brother Troy runs the cult's propaganda. P.S. They both suck. Just saying.
P.S. They both suck. Just saying.
Ugh, I hate the Calypso twins so much. They con the bandits of Pandora with promises of...
I feel like the voice actors in this game talk a lot.
Stuff, right? I mean, even my clan fell for it. Idiots. And I've never seen the Calypsos myself, but they must be the most terrifying, bloodthirsty psychopaths Pandora's ever seen.
Ascension Bluff. Taste the truth. If you can't taste the truth, you ain't doing it right. Okay. Isn't there a little boss over here somewhere? I feel like there is.
Greetings, Volt Hunter. I am
well, there is. Might have to kill that one in the car. We'll get us some XP real quick. Oh, you got me. Watch out for Demon Skaggin. Not Demon Skag. Scrap. I'm really horrible with shotguns.
Bite and slash.
Oh lord, this is not good. Get me eventually. Okay, maybe not. Maybe not. We're going back to the car. Let's go and do it this way. Scummy. This is so scummy. It's working. That's all that matters is it's working. Here we go. 600 XP.
Ready to go.
A ranger I can't use. That's I can't use.
Grow beast.
This badass skag die. Another 300 XP. Oh, I got a skill point. Oh, not what I wanted to use. Put another one in there. Okay, let's go. spitting on me and stuff. To make our way to the Holy Broadcast Center. This way. Your XP. Now let's go.
You are nearing a historical marker of Typhon de Leon, the first
I just passed it.
Sadly, he disappeared decades ago while seeking the Iridian homeworld. I am eager to acquire any information Typhon de Leon left behind.
I want a new gun. I really don't like the shotgun. Let me go ahead and click this claptrap somewhere up here. Here he is. Easy 300 XP. Gotta make short work of these. Jesus Lord.
You've always accepted me, even though I wasn't born a bandit. My first words were in blood feud or ribcage. But now we're all family.
Oh my gosh.
Ceremony after a few quick shout outs. Stay bloodthirsty.
This badass fanatic is fucking me up. Literally fucking me up. Alright, let's try this again here. Play without the death. Oh, he got full health off of that. I don't know what gun he has, but jeez. Having to hug this wall. There he goes. What was that, dude? That thing was gnarly. Look at the little tink. Little tiny baby. Oop.
Oop.
Oh, another one.
Badass, you make a fine feast for the world.
Oh, here we go again. I got him fast that time. This thing does suck, man. Need a better pistol so bad. He smacked me and died. Badass tink. Jeez Louise, I'm getting destroyed. Do not have good gear.
This was always your end.
Need to be another level up. Really? What? Wow, man. I'm bad. I'm really bad at this.
Let's hunt.
Oh, they weren't. She lied. Really need to get another level here. Need a new gun. Something. Need something. Revive our little buddy.
Protect me while I reload. Now, let's go hunt.
Let's get out of here, dude. We got in the mail. Something in the mail. Might be the new pistol we need right there. I don't like the sights it has, but it works. Like, follow, and obey. Run to not get hit by that. It would be a lot better if I could hit with it. That level up we need, we're gonna go ahead and put something else here. We're gonna use this. I'm gonna try and make it through this area as quickly as possible. Keep dying now. Sights are kinda weird. I like them though. Little trick on these speakers here. I don't do it. Oh, Spider-Man just took the hit.
You found a chest.
Open that through the wall.
I wondered where that went.
Yeah. Slide
yes,
this
into the fray.
My favorite part about this game is kicking the barrels around. I'll loot that skill point. Let's use that. Excuse me. Increased reload speed or... that gives me a stack of interplanetary stalker. Get up on. Keep an eye on the speakers. Just the middle. Missed every single one of them. Just dancing. Look at him. Just dancing. First immune phase. Gonna die soon. Soon. Come on, one more. Now he is done. Got a fire grenade. Killing word, I don't really like that. Hit. Take this. Skill point real fast.
So I offered the Sun Smashers a place in our family, but they just wanted guns and cash. Oh,
and take all my ammo here. Door open now.
I knew you'd find the map killer. Bring it back and don't let it out of your sight. I lost it once. I won't lose it again.
Bing. Get to getting it going. Oh, but I can just travel back, can I not? I can't. Need to go here. Makes it so easier to get around in this game. So much easier compared to Borderlands 2. So much easier.
Welcome back, my girl.
Go here and talk to Lilith. Back here with his floating light.
Successful hunt.
Just Lilith is fine.
You got the map? Nice! So, did you see any of my sun smashers?
Why do you smell like dust and skin?
Your clan is dead. Tyrene Calypso slaughtered them. It was unnatural.
Damn it! I never told them. No! Sun smashers never cry. If Tyrene Calypso wants a blood feud, she's got one. Blood feud!
I knew the COB was dangerous. It's even worse than I thought. At least you got the map. I didn't think I'd ever see this thing again. It's not just a map, though. We used this to open the other vaults on Pandora. Every vault needs its key. Well, let's take a look. It's been a long time.
Give me the map.
Let me take care of that. Damn, it's not working.
Broken in.
Something's wrong. I should be able to charge it. We need help. There's only one person on this planet who knows how this Iridian tech works. Patricia Tanis. She's got a dig site on the other side of the valley. Take the map to her.
Okay.
I'll catch up when I can. Have to track down a few loose ends for our ship.
Alrighty, I think this is where I'm gonna stop episode 2. If you enjoyed, please leave a like, let me know what you think in the comments, and subscribe for more videos. Peace.